Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more Mario's Two Ways to Victory. Sorry for not posting yesterday. Like I said in my feed post last night, I was out of town all day, nothing I could do about it. But I'm back, let's keep going. Last time we finished World 6, and now we're into World 7, and as I mentioned at the end of Saturday's video, I am scared of what we are about to encounter. Oh boy. Watch out for the spikes in this cave, they are very sharp and will hurt you if you touch them. No duh. Wait, that was a green block, wasn't it? Where's my cape there, guy? Oh, thank you, free blue thing. So anything that's a spike is going to hurt me. Anything that's not a spike. Oh boy. Oh, and there's spiky ceilings too that I did not notice the first time because I can't see them. Of course. And this is a red level, so there's a secret exit somewhere. And I can hardly see a thing here. Okay, that ninja, you have to run under him because you can't. There's no way to time that jump well enough, I don't think.
That could be a problem. Yeah, that is a green block, is it not? Apparently, green blocks now spit mushrooms. Could be the palette. I don't think it's the palette, but because Mario looks red, and anyway, let's just ignore him because he will be needed. Those are death mushrooms down there. That's great. Well, it's probably better because there's a Koopa.
No, there isn't. There's Koopa back there. I should have taken that shell. Alright, so I gotta wait for him. Hop, hop, middle jump, big jump. There we go. Cause I don't think I can. Whoa. Cause I don't think I can jump on him without getting spiked. And I can't jump on this Koopa without getting bitten by him, which is great. Oh well, there's another mushroom right here. That works. Hey there, guy. Oh jeez. Football man, don't do that. Luckily, no death there. Ooh, lots of yellow blocks. That's good. I don't have to worry about the death ceiling above me. I do hear, though. Oh my god. One well-placed duck jump later, and I'm good. Oh, that was stupid. That's a spike. I saw that spike under that ninja too late, so. Oh my god. This could end badly. Or it could end well, actually, surprisingly. All right, dope. I wanted to use that to get him. Run away from the footballs. There's a pipe down there. How do you want me to do that? I need to be big, or I need a Yoshi to do that. Okay. I think I know where the secret exit is. Sake of science. Can I make it in that pipe in time? Is this a Yoshi zone? Not really, no. Not yet, at least. And I can actually see where I'm going. That's good. And I have the, well, I have the midpoint, but if I die, I'm gonna be stuck. I'm gonna have to go get the normal exit. So let's try to get this in one go. Uh-oh. Hey there, guy. I'm gonna leave now. Uh-oh. Jesus hell. That ain't good. That super amazing flying douchebag is, in a really bad spot. Can he just go away? That'd be great. It'd be odd. I don't think he can despawn, even if I wanted him to, but. Ooh, hi there. A little bit of frame skippage, but not too bad. Oh my god, really? Eee. Okay. I think that's what you wanted me to do. Something to that effect. Hi. Okay. Ah, crud. I do need a Yoshi. This is a Yoshi secret. Okay. So I gotta figure out where in the bluest of. God damn it. I was out from underneath that block. I contend to the day I die. So apparently I need a Yoshi to do that. Because I can't actually proceed past there without either a second power-up or a Yoshi. That's a star, which I actually need. You know, it's nice when you can actually see the things you're. The power-ups you're being given. Ah, crud. I saw the low-hanging spike, and I didn't jump out underneath. Okay, low-hanging spike. I did it again. I did it again. Why did I do it again? Okay. There we go. There we go. Okay. Get out of my way. Get out of my way there, Mr. Ninja Cat, please. Ah, crud. Freaking Baseball Charlie. Really? Really now? Yeah. I might be safe if I stand up, but I'm not going to chance it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stop. Boom. Come here. Oh, I'm over here now. Oh, this was a mistake. I need to get rid of these guys quick. There we go. Okay, a little meat shield for that one particular ninja. Okay. Oh, my lord. There's... How do you want me to do that? Oh, no. Go away. No football. No football, please. Yeah, just go away now. Thank you. Hopefully I don't have to go back. Oh, my... I'm not liking this. Oh, damn it! I missed the damn chuck. I was expecting to bounce off. Not going to do it again? The awesome thing about this is the fact that you barely have enough time. Oh, what? I make it to the other side of the spike pit of death. I'm safe stating. Oh, come on! Really? Come on! I'd be good here. Or I could, you know what? I could just load state and go back here and get 8 lives back. Yeah, you know what? I still got 7 lives back, so that at least helps. What sucks about this is that the longer this takes... Now I'm just playing stupidly. The longer this takes...
Then, more likely this is only one level, which sucks. The prospect of it sucks. That really, really sucks. Like, you can't take your time, because... There, made it. Made it. Save state. Don't care. Ask me if I care. Can I go back down this pipe? No. I need a Yoshi for the super exit. That is the result of the... I'm not even chancing this. Not even going to chance that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thank you. Now please go away. Thank you. Hey, over here. Over here. Hey, Jack. Over here. No, I'm not. I'm over here. I'm over here. Now I'll hop on your noggin. Hope you don't mind. Thank you. Appreciate your support. Stupid ninja. Ninja cat. That's great. I'm with a guy now. Because you can bounce off of and you're dead. So if I do a high bounce, I'm dead. If I do a low bounce, I take a hit. So I love that. You pretty well have to get hit there. More or less. Seriously. Don't make games that are harder than they need to be. 3, 4, 5. Bam. Bam. Boom. Okay, you're gone. See what your buddy here. Thank you. Alright, let's not get hit by the ninja because... I'm not here to take a hit here, I mean, there's nothing around that, but if I, see if I bounce high, I managed to pull it off, but for all the good that did me. Hey, Chuck. How you doing, buddy?
Am I safe if I bounce? Probably, but I don't want to chance it. Alright, I'm putting another save state down, because I really don't care. There's a Chuck coming here, and I'm going to get screwed by the frickin' Lava Lotus. I'll do that, I'll just, yeah, there we go. Whoa, settle down there, buddy. Settle your ass down. Okay. I'll just use the Lava Lotus to elevate myself past those spikes. Oh, good God. Hey, you, go away. Death Munchers, that's great. More Death Munchers. Thank you, Blue Block, for being in a great spot. Thank you. Oh, whoops. That's a spiky ceiling. Can't do that.
Oh, man, I can't see up there. That's another part of the problem. You can't see what you're spin-jumping into. It does cause concern. That's got some problems, shall we say. In the business. Causes some problems. Okay. So I can't spin jump off the Lava Lotus because there's a spike directly above it.
So I'll just do that. That. And then that. Oh, crud. And there's a Baseball Charlie over there. That's great. Okay, at least that ninja's got that Koopa cock blocked, which is good. Now I've got to try to time this well so I can friggin' bounce on the ninja. Get rid of him. Get the Koopa shell. Now I can take out this Chuck, hopefully. I'm right at the end of the level. I don't want to screw this up. There we go. Okay, got the normal exit. Now, I gotta go find a Yoshi somewhere. I have to go find a Yoshi. This is why you don't do... Oh, this is why you don't use the disco ball in the ending sequence. Okay. Now I gotta go find a Yoshi somewhere and get the secret exit. And that took me, what, 14 minutes? That's not good. Now, where the hell do I find a Yoshi? I don't even remember where the last Yoshi I found was. Like... I don't remember where I found a Yoshi last. So, bear with me while I go find one, and I'll be back when I get one. Because I don't remember where to look. Just give me a sec. Well, it took me a while, but I found one. I got back to here, and I put a save state down, so there's no screwing this up and having to go all the way and doing it all again. So, hopefully. Okay, so this time I'm ready. I have a horse. As long as I don't blow it, I'm good to go. Which, knowing me, I will probably manage to blow it. I'll lose the horse and then hit save state by mistake. Because I'm a doofus like that. Then I have to do the whole process again. Hey, I'm over here, buddy. Yeah. Right, let's get rid of you guys. Let's try not to lose the horse to the power of hammers. And let's get you to stop kicking football everywhere. Really don't need that. Okay, I can eat these from here, so that saves me one little issue. Okay, just to be really sure, I don't want to, because I really don't want to do this again. Run across. Yeah, see, this is just, again, just like before, long enough to make sure you can't fudge it with two power-ups, although you probably could. And that's the final Star Warp. All right. Now let's do the last. Oh god, this is going to be a long one, isn't it? I'm putting another save down because I don't want to have to accidentally load state and do that again. Okay, Burning Land, last of the star. Well, last of the five star levels that I'm doing for now. I presume that the last Star Warp is the last fortress. Again, to get the fortress, you need all four switches, if you recall from an earlier message box. So. I haven't got the fourth switch yet, so that's something we gotta wait for. Even once I clear this, but we will be able to open the path to it. Something we can come back to, I presume, for post-game or near-end-game stuff, depending on how this works. Hey there, Chuck. How's your sentient fireball friend doing as he hops in the lava? Thank you for doing that, by the way. Not a big fan of the sentient fireballs, either. Although when Yoshi eats them out of midair, it's actually pretty cool. Having a horse here is actually quite a nice bonus because it spares me the indignity of having to dodge sentient fireballs everywhere. Oh, okay. Now there's Death Munchers, and there's Bob bombs raining from the sky. That's not good. This is a big dot level, which means it's probably a long one. Holy Moses, there's a bunch of sentient fireballs bouncing around here. That ain't good. No, 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 no. I want my horse. Damn it! Horse, come back here. I command you to remain with me at all oh, fuck, yeah, whatever. Okay, that was bound to happen eventually. As much as I didn't want it to happen. Midpoint, yes. Okay, good. Good, good. Good progress. Good progress. Oh, no, it's an auto-scrolling section. It's a medium-speed auto-scrolling section, though. All right, so at least this won't take too long. Hey, Chuck, I'm over here. Okay, how do you expect me to do that without getting fireballed? I have no idea. Ah. This may take a few tries. I'm not 100%. I should have taken that Koopa shell. Oh, no, I'm good. I'm good. See, I'm good. This is just like the last level, except worse. Because now we're in auto-scrolling. Oh my freaking god. Okay, made it. Save state in the middle. Actually, might have been the end, so it actually might not have mattered. Yeah, I'm putting one there. Sorry, putting one there. I gave you the dignity of more or less doing that first level. without tools until I got pissed off. And I gave you... I gave you lots of stuff to do. I wasn't sure if he was a splitter or if he was a jumper. It's hard to tell with those guys. If they're splitters or if they're jumpers. Whoa, hi there. I don't know how I pulled that jump off and now watch me screw up getting rid of the shell now. Oh boy, a Death Muncher ceiling, that ain't good. Yeah, you just blow up and take him with you. Good. Thank you. Much appreciated. I don't trust myself on this jump. And I should have, because I actually made it. Go f- hi there. Wasn't prepared for the sentient fireball. I was prepared for everything else. He is going to jump in the lava. No, he's not. Okay. Was not prepared for the sentient fireball, and I should have been. See? Worked a lot better. Just going to dodge all that. You know what? That's a hit I'm willing to take, because there's the... Hopefully the pipe out of here. Please be the pipe out of here. Thank you. Okay, that could have gone way better, but it could have gone way worse. So, we'll take it. We will take that. So again, that opens the path to the fortress, but it doesn't matter because I need all four switch palaces to do the fortress. So we got to come back to that. I don't think I have the red one yet. So, and I don't see any other secret paths branching off of this, unless the red switch palace is in like that lava lake. Hey, well, I guess I'm at 20 minutes now, but that first level is going to get edited way down. So I'll do one more, and probably regret it. Burning River Cave. I will probably regret that decision. If this takes me more than 10 minutes, I'll probably just stop partway through. Amp, you got to spin jump to dodge the chucks, please. Okay, Chuck, stop following me. Can I just... Oh, geez, he respawned. Great. Just when I... Oh, no, he didn't. He followed me. Good, even better. I don't have to deal with him again. Oh, boy. Hey, boy. This ain't good. So, for a burning river, there's sure a lot of... Sure, a lot of football players down here. That's great. That is just awesome. It's a green block. Now, yeah, so he reprogrammed the green blocks to not give capes, but to give mushrooms. So, they are somewhat less helpful than usual. Chuck, kindly remove yourself from the mortal coil at some point. There's a fire. Ugh. That was almost me losing my fire. Okay. You go away. Now I got bullet bill shooters. Great. Sounds like a cocktail. But give me two bullet bill shooters and go heavy on the bullet. Or something to that effect. You gonna shoot sometime today or what? Cause I would much appreciate it if you did. So I don't have to worry about you later. Hi there. Cannon, what's up? That totally didn't work. Now I'm going to... Well, okay, I made the midpoint. Made the midpoint one try, which is even more amazing. Oh, great. Spikes. Awesome. Okay. Well, this is just a raft. This isn't anything I can't do. Anything I haven't done before. This is nothing I haven't done before. Yeah, your footballs are useless against me. And so are you. Well, apparently they can walk just fine on slopes. And that football, that was a fair kick, so yeah. Bye-bye. It's all right. I had to rub my nose. Okay. Might have poked the mic by mistake. Okay. Other than that, we're going okay. Oh, okay. I just about jinxed it. That would have been pretty stupid, actually, if I had jinxed myself by saying, yeah, I'm doing pretty good, Dad. Doing pretty good. Dead. That's usually what happens. I'm probably going to die right at the end of the level. Because that's what happens. Okay. That may be a power-up. That is a power-up. Good. That is excellent. I could really use that. Alright, we're doing alright. We're doing alright. We're doing okay. Which means I'm probably going to die in hilariously comedic fashion. Probably have to rant a little bit. Oh, Jesus. Really? Oh, God. That football backlash toward me. Oh, my Lord. Stop throwing hammers, would you? Oh, yeah, that's right. When you knock him into lava, he doesn't stop throwing hammers. Okay. Sound effects. Oh, he. Holy crap, I did that in all one try. I can't believe I did that in one try. Oh, okay. That got my adrenaline going a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay. Oh, crap. Big dot. Next level. Next time. A frozen cavern in a lava world. Sure. What the hell? We'll see that next time. Thank you all for watching. See you next time. Probably tomorrow, hopefully, for more of this. See ya.